cyberiana studio template. In order to use the template, first, please post your pictures somewhere online, it could be Imgur or some other website, and copy and paste the URLs of the pictures that you want to put in your studio. Then come to this space, click Edit in Spoke, and wait while this loads. The project will load, and once the project loads, you'll notice a rendering of the studio space over here, and a list of objects on the right. What we're going to do is click on the images on the right and replace properties of those images with the URLs of the pictures that we have posted elsewhere online. So hopefully this project will load in a moment. There's errors, and here are some. Go ahead and hit OK. Just means that some of my pictures that I linked to aren't loading. Here's a rendering of the space. You can fly around it by holding down your right mouse button and using the W, A, S, and D buttons, or right click and using the arrow buttons. So, on the right-hand side, you can see the images. The top image is actually the wall, the far wall. And then the second one here is this one, the third, and so on and so forth. So let's say I want to replace this image over here. I can click on them on the wall to select them, and I'll see them highlighted over here, or vice versa. So this image right here, I want to replace. I'm going to go ahead and grab maybe, oops, excuse me. I'm going to highlight the URL of the picture I want to show on my wall. I'm going to come back over here, and in the image section right here, image URL, I'm going to go ahead and put a picture. You can also make it into a link. I'm going to hit OK there, and you'll see that this has now been changed to be a different picture. Go around and replace each picture in the studio this way. Select your file, copy, select the icon in the right, paste into the, select all of that, delete, and paste into the image URL section to see your image. Place here. You can change scale. Look at this. Whoa, make it bigger. Change position. Using the I just floated that off the wall. That's interesting. Using the controls over here, you can move your images around. So once you like how things look, what you want to do is click Publish to Hubs. You will have to wait a while, and then it'll ask you to give your studio a name, maybe. So here's one that I'm calling Tom's Place, I guess. And I'll go ahead and save and publish that. And wait a little while this exports. And what we're going to do is once, by the way, I think there's going to be another warning window where it's going to ask us to check how memory intensive our scene is. We'll have to hit publish scene and wait longer. Here we go, publish scene. And we'll wait a little bit longer. And then we'll see, here's a nice little waiting percent that we have going on there. We'll get to see our space in hubs. And what we want to do is create a room. So the scene is sort of a generic space, and a room is where an instance where we can float around and chat with each other and be in the same instance. So we uploaded that scene. Let's go ahead and view it. And now I want to create a room with this scene. I want to take that URL right there that it generates, copy it, I select it, and copy it, and email that, please, to cyberiana.texpressionism@gmail.com. Hopefully, the email address where you got the link for this video. Go ahead and hit join room, and wait for other people to come hang out. That's how we get into our space. Ooh, look at that. Nice studio space. Thanks for watching.